crazy mother.
Someone in my last video told me to drink more water or else I might die because I drink so much Mountain Dew. Don't worry, I drink so much water on a daily basis. I drink way more water than I drink Mountain Dew, so don't worry. I don't think I'm gonna die anytime soon. But anyway, a few videos ago, you guys saw that I was trying to do nose manual nollie heel, and I couldn't do it. So I'm gonna try and do it again today. I was gonna try it in yesterday's video, but like the manual pad spot is a parking lot, so there were cars like in the way, so I couldn't skate it. So hopefully there's no cars there today. And if there's not, I'm gonna try the nose manual nollie heel. I'm gonna do some other manual tricks too. I'm like in a really manually type of mood, I guess. So yeah, the goal today is to do a nose manual nollie heel.
A few moments later.
And there's cars here again. Oh, but I think I can still skate it. Yeah, I can still skate it. Hell yeah. I know that was really ugly, but it was first try, so I'm keeping it. I'm landing everything so sketchy, but I'm gonna go for the nose manual nollie heel right now. If I happen to land this, I hope it's not sketchy. Even if it is, I'll be happy. Oh my God. Fucking do this. I'm trying it three more times. Man, fuck this trick. Guys, I don't really believe in like, you know, superstitions and stuff like that, but as a lot of you guys know, a Tesla Model X is my dream car, and literally every time I talk about the car, literally every time I think about the car, it'll drive by. And like the Model X is one of the, is like a rare car. Like you're not gonna see a lot of those everywhere. The Model 3 and the Model S, you're gonna see a lot more of those because those are the cheaper ones. But the Model X is like $160,000. Like not everybody's gonna have that car. Like if my mom is driving and I'm in the passenger seat, we'll be talking about Teslas, right? Like the Model X. And then literally right after I talk about it, one will drive by. It's so insane. Like I don't know if it's like a sign or something, but it's really weird. Like 2 days ago, I was texting someone and I mentioned a Tesla, and then I look like, yeah, I was texting and driving, don't come after me. But I was texting someone about a Tesla, and then I look up and two of them, literally two of them back to back, drove past me. It's the weirdest fucking thing. And like I said, they're rare cars. Like not everyone's gonna have that car. Like you don't see those all over the place. So I don't know, maybe it's a sign. I don't know, it's really weird though. Like say your favorite car or like your dream car is a Lamborghini, and literally every time you think about it or every time you just talk about it, one drives by. Like it's a Lamborghini, that's a really rare car. Like you don't see those every day. Like imagine if that were to happen to you. It's so weird, I don't know, but I know one thing's for sure, and that's that I can't nose manual nollie heel. I think it's time for a McDonald's sweet tea.
Whoa, what the hell, Casey, that's weird. I just started recording. I was like, I'm about to FaceTime Casey, and then you FaceTime me. What the hell, that was weird as hell. No, wait, hold up, Casey, I gotta tell you something. Before you say anything, I gotta tell you something.
Wait, your thing froze.
Man, but can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but your thing froze.
All right, check this out, this is weird. I was telling the vlog, like, about Tesla, right?
Oh, you motherfuckers better get that shit.
Look, even Casey loves, like, wait, is a Tesla your dream car too?
Hell yeah, nigga, that shit look dope. I told you, I'm gonna be sleeping.
Casey just wants a Tesla so the Tesla can drive itself while Casey was asleep. But anyway, Casey, all right, it's weird because like every time I think about the car, every time I talk about it, I'll look up and I'll see one driving past me. That's weird as hell. The Model X too, you know how, like the Model X is a rare car. Not everybody gonna have that. Man, I swear, if I see another one right now, I'm gonna be like, what the fuck? This is a sign, we gonna get a Tesla. I'm on the phone, I'm vlogging and I'm driving at the same time. When I get my Tesla, it'll be driving itself. I was gonna rent one for my birthday.
Are you gonna rent one?
I was gonna rent one for my birthday.
He said rent room.
No, I was gonna rent run. Dude, I can't say it right. I was gonna rent one for my birthday, but you gotta be, I'm not,
there you go.
I'm not old enough, I'm not even old enough to rent a car. You gotta be 25. That's a stupid ass rule. You gotta be 25 to rent a car. Is that even like, man, what the fuck? Look, people about to crash into me already. This big ass truck almost crashed into me. Oh, hell no. Casey keep telling me to be a pimp.
Nigga, you can be a pimp. You can pimp them hoes out there in Vegas.
What the fuck? I don't know how this conversation even started. I'm in the drive-thru at McDonald's. He over here talking about being a pimp.
You can do it. You can pimp them
hoes. Oh, especially if I had a Tesla. Casey want me to be a pimp with a Tesla. I got my sweet tea, so now I'm happy. But anyway, I'm gonna end the video right here. I can't do a nose manual nollie heel for shit. I just can't fucking do it. But I got my sweet tea, so it's all good. Leave a like if you want me to go to LA just to beat Casey's ass.
Oh, hell no. Leave a like if you want to see him get his ass beat.
You're going to be the one getting your ass beat. Anyway, I'll see y'all tomorrow in Vlogmas Day. I don't know what day it is no more. I think it's 21 tomorrow, but I'll see you guys then. Peace.
Oh, yeah. Merry Christmas, you filthy ass.